Syed Balki here from WP Beginner, and in this video I'll be talking about the must-have social media tools and plugins for bloggers. These are the tools that I use for my own blog and I recommend it to everybody else. The link to all of these tools can be found in the video description, alright? So let's get started. The first plugin in the list is Floating Social Bar. This WordPress plugin adds a horizontal floating share bar to your blog post. It makes it really easy for your users to share your content. It is by far the fastest social media plugin available for WordPress. I've been using it on my site for over a year. It is totally amazing and it will instantly increase your social media shares. Trust me on that. The next tool is HootSuite. It is my social media dashboard. I use it to manage all of my social media accounts for not just my personal accounts, but my other sites accounts too. It has support for Twitter and Facebook and other platforms as well. It gives you a single place where you can monitor all of your mentions, direct messages, Twitter lists, etc. It's also a great tool for teams because you don't have to give your team access to your Twitter account. You can just give them access to a certain thing within HootSuite so they don't have your password or anything like that. And it works like a charm. I absolutely love HootSuite. It has the ability to schedule posts, give you analytics, allows you to assign assignments for your team. Totally the best thing ever. So start using HootSuite. The third tool I use is called Buffer. So you're wondering, Buffer allows you to schedule your different messages to social media. For example, if you want to schedule a tweet, if you want to schedule a Facebook message, and so on. You're wondering, why do I use Buffer when HootSuite offered this? Well, Buffer makes it really, really easy, and Buffer is a smarter platform for that because I can just use my browser extension for Buffer and say, this is the article that I want to tweet out, figure out the best time to tweet it, and Buffer will do that for me. So it makes things really, really easy. As I'm reading, I just hit the Buffer button, and the article would go out, you know, throughout the day as Buffer sees fit. The fourth tool in my list is Bitly. It is a link shortener. It allows me to shorten my links. I am using the branded link, so I use wpbeg.in. I don't use Bitly, the generic domain. So it has that feature, which is really awesome. And it also does tracking for me, so I can see the statistics on how many times this short link has been, you know, clicked, which makes it a great tool. The next tool in my list is Feedly. Since Google Reader is dead, I use Feedly now to manage all of my feeds and the things I want to keep up with. So this is where all of my favorite sites are. All I have to do is open my Feedly account and start reading. So this is the first thing I check in the day when I'm ready to read, and I can keep up with what's going on in the industry. The next tool I have is IFTTT. It stands for If This Then That. It allows me to create recipes. For example, if an article goes out on list 25, automatically buffer it to my account so it gets tweeted out at a time and Buffer sees fit. It allows you to create a bunch of cool recipes like that. You have to check out this tool if you're a blogger because I think you would really like it. It allows you to automate a lot of things. And the last tool in my list, which is definitely one of my most favorite, is the Twitter search tool. This is how I find new users for my blog. This is how I, you know, engage with other folks and how I can help them. I just use search.twitter.com. And if you have not used search.twitter.com, then you have to try it. It is totally amazing and you'll be surprised. And this is my list of must-have social media plugins and tools for bloggers. If you like this video, then make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the WP Beginner channel. And don't forget to share it.